I'm getting word that the bandits are currently leading police on a slow speed chase.
Where did it all go wrong?
One has to wonder, where did it all go wrong for these girls? And why is a 4-year-old working at a gas station?
Interview over. Wait, don't forget to come down to Flip's Food and Fuel, home of the Flippy. Now the interview's over.
I was watching that.
Yeah! Lucy, at least you're still normal. Yeah, not normal.
I was bitten by Lana's liberated vampire bat. Greatest day ever.
9 sisters lost, but there's still one I can save. Lily? Lily! Oh no, Lisa's chemicals! What have I done? Don't eat me, Lily! Ah! So that's the worst thing that could happen. I totally agree. I'm going to tell Lisa.
Tell Lisa what?
I was playing with my yo-yo and it got out of control and wrecked your experiment, and I'm really, really sorry. Go ahead and disown me, because I deserve it. I'm confused. You're not mad?
Mad? I'm ecstatic. You proved my hypothesis. Your recklessness was the one variable my rigidly controlled experiment sorely needed.
I'm still confused.
I'm saying thank you for being a clumsy doofus. And thanks for admitting what you did.
I didn't have a choice. I didn't want you to work at a gas station, or Lynn and Lola to turn to a life of crime, or Lana to live in a bubble, or...
Fascinating. Exposure to my chemicals seems to have damaged his cerebral cortex.
Boy, am I glad that nightmare's over.